Hi guys, here is your dance games for the week. So remember, nope, leave them where they are, Anna. Put them back. So remember, I'm gonna leave a list up on this, but remember you need some props for your class today. So you have your piggy bank. If you didn't do your piggy bank craft and you have a piggy bank at home, you can just use that for our games. You're gonna need some coins. Okay, so ask your parents for some coins. And then we have some markers out here because we're gonna use this. So we're gonna use our coins in two different game formats. So you're also gonna need a spoon for one of the games. So you're gonna need coins, a spoon, and your piggy bank. And then if you want, you guys can use some markers if you have some different, you don't need pylons, but you can use anything to mark some spots on the floor because we're gonna use this to, we're gonna use the spoon to carry your money around your markers, okay? Around your living room, around your kitchen or your basement, wherever you're doing this, okay? So grab your coins, grab your spoon. We're gonna start with a quick warm up. Or in your living room. Yeah, we're gonna start with a quick warm up before we play our games. Hands on your hips. Let's take your head up and down. All right, big all around. Not yet. Hips side to side. Not yet. Let's add your arms. Good job. You can do it. Hands on your hips, heel digs. Take your heels out to the sides. Good. All right, let's add those arms. Faster. Switch. Feet step together, step. Step together, step. Switch. I just wanna feel your skin. Switch. Let's add a clap. Passion in the message when you smile. Take my time. Good job. That's it. Excellent work, guys. Lit up heaven in me. Hands up. Won't let me sleep. And bounce. The way you move, the way you feel. Push. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibility. Circle. Possibilities, I look like all you March. Need. Head side to side. Ready? Let's take your arm over and back. Like a big crocodile. Rawr. Yep. Other way. Good. Turn your big alligator. Rawr. All right. Frog jump. One leg out. Stretch it. Switch. Good work. All right, let's learn a new step. Ready? Stand up. Hands on your hips. So you won't have to worry about your arms. Ready? You're going to cross your legs. Cross. Step back. Step out. Step cross. Cross. Back. Back. Cross. Cross, back, back, cross. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Good job. That's it. Plie. Thunder, thunder. stretch. Switch. All right, let's practice those pivot turns, guys. Ready? Take a big step forward and turn to the back. Good. Big step forward and turn. Good. Big rainbow arms. Turn. Rainbow arms. Really? Opposite rainbow? Side to side. All right, we're gonna learn that new step again, our big box step. Cross, back, open, cross. Cross, back, open. Good job. Box square. Yeah, that's a hard one. All right, one more new move, our pivot turn. Step with your other foot and turn other way. Step and turn, face the other way. Good. Can we try with your rainbow arms? Rainbow arms. Rainbow arms. Hands up. Pirouette. And turn. Good job. One more. Nice. Excellent. Shoulder bounce. Oh, that's probably better than mummy. Mummy's wearing bare feet. Other side. Alternate. Faster. Good job. All right, are you ready? Are you warmed up, friends? Are ready to play? Okay, so you're gonna grab your spoon. We have some pylons, like I said, you can do whatever you want. You can use whatever you want to go around. Okay, stand up. All right, friends, so you're gonna get a coin on your spoon. I'm gonna give you a dance move and you're gonna do it in and out of your pylons, okay? Start at the blue pylon, Anna. Put it on your spoon. Okay, now try to go in and out of your pylons. Good job. You try at home too, okay, guys? Try to go in and out. Try to balance your coin on your spoon. Yep. Keep going. Good job. Okay, put it in your jar. Let's try another one. Okay, this time you're going to try to jump. Try to jump. Jump. Earthquake, the body drop, the ground breaks. It's a little trickier, right? Jump, 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 jump. Uh-oh, pick him up. My heart don't skip a beat even when hard times bumps the needle. Mass destruction and mass corruption. The souls of suffering men. Clutching on deaf ears again. Oh, I'm sorry. Try to jump at home, friends. Try to balance your coins on your spoon. Good job. Okay, put them in your piggy bank. All right, ready? March. March. All right, we're trying three now. March, march, march. Good job. Can you do three at home? Try to balance three coins on your spoon. Show me how you march, march, march. If you drop them, just pick them back up and put them back on your spoon. Good job. Okay, put them in your bank. Ready? Whoa, Anna's trying four now. Can you try four coins on your spoon now? Show me how you twist. Ah, no, try again. You try at home, try to twist. Good, come back. Good job. Everywhere is closed, eh? One, two, three, four. All right, last one. We're out of coins. Kick. That's good. Last one, guys, then we're gonna play a little easier game. If that was too hard for you, you'll like the next one. It's easier. Yeah? Yeah, you are. Kick your feet. Good. Balance your coins. That's it. So at home, if you don't want to do multiple coins, you can just do one. Whatever you're good with. Whatever's working for you. We're going to make it a little easier game now. But you guys can play this game whenever you like. You can do some balancing. It's always good as a dancer to practice your balance. Okay? I don't see any kicking there, but that's okay. Okay, now Anna's going to spread all her coins all over the floor for me. Here you go, buddy. You want to clean up your pylons? You don't need them for the next game. That's okay. We'll use them after, okay? All right, put your coins all around your living room, all over the floor, and then you're going to put your piggy bank right in the middle. What did you say? Sorry? Yeah, they can put them wherever they have room on their floor, right? Then we're going to put our piggy bank out. Okay, show me how you twist. Yeah. Okay. All right, ready, friends at home? Can you find all of the loonies? Find all the loonies. What do our loonies look like? Do you guys know? These ones. Our loonies are our gold, solid gold ones. Yep. How many loonies do you have, Anna? Two. How many do you have at home? How many loonies did mommy or daddy give you? Put them in your piggy bank. How many do you have, Anna? Nope, that's a quarter. Okay, put your loonies in. Let's dance again. Three loonies, yep. All right, show me how you split jump, big jump. Good. Like a sparkle, yep. Good job. All right, this time can you guys find all your dimes? Find all the dimes, the little tiny silver ones, the littlest coin. Smallest coin. It's silver. Let me see, Anna. Nope, those are nickels. That's a nickel. That's a quarter. Find the dimes. There it is. Yep. How many dimes do you have at home? The little tiny silver ones. This game's great. It's teaching you guys about money, right? And you guys will know how to count how much money you need if you want to buy something. All right, good job. Yeah, you have 3 and 3, right? 3 loonies and 3 dimes. Okay, friends, big kicks. We didn't really do kicks the last time with the spoon. It was really hard. Anna, show me all the different ways that you can kick. Can you kick to the side? Can you kick back? Yeah. Or you can kick around. Oh, mommy's favorite song. Rendez jambes. Yeah, around your leg. De. De. That's okay, you're learning. Rendez jambes. A jambe is your leg in French. Jambe. Yep. Yep. All right, guys, can you find all the toonies? If you have toonies, you're lucky. That's the biggest coin you can have. That's it. That's your toonie. How many do you have? 2 toonies. How many do you have at home, friends? How many toonies did your parents give you? Good. All right, your favorite ones. Can you show me how you spin? All right, hands on your shoulders. Oh, you can put it on your hips or your shoulders. Are you spotting? If you're not spotting, you're gonna get dizzy. We can't see you, Anna. You're too far out. Okay, we can't see you. We really can't see you now. There you are. Move forward. Over here. Okay. All right. Freeze. I don't want you to get so dizzy. All right. Can you guys find all your quarters this time? Quarters means 25 cents. It's a medium-sized silver coin. Can you find your quarters? Let me see. That's a quarter. This is a nickel. That one's a little bigger. A quarter is a little bigger than a nickel. Here you go. Yep. Yep. Oh, you're missing 2. There's a quarter. There's a quarter. Wow, 4 quarters. 4 quarters makes $1. You have $1. 4 quarters makes $1. Good job. All right, ready? Free dance! All right, last one, friends. Show me how you find your nickels. Nickels means 5 cents. They're the medium-sized silver ones. Can you put them in your piggy bank at home? Oh, that's a quarter. We missed that one. Good job. All right, friends, I hope you had so much fun. You continue to use your piggy bank and use your coins for all kinds of fun games. You can use your spoon with lots of different things. Let's find different things around your house to balance. No matter what, make sure you keep on moving. We miss you. We'll see you again. Say bye, Anna. Bye.